Thank you. En route.
Thank you.
Commander, I'm reading a signal. Must be our Salarian infiltration team.
Check out those defense towers.
Drop the Mako. We'll go in hot and take them up.
I'll get you in underneath their radar, Commander. Got a clean drop, Commander.
Stay out of range and continue evasive maneuvers until I bring those AA towers down.
I know the drill. Meet you at the camp once those towers are offline. Joke around.
Thank you. We must find a way to disable their artillery.
To the Salarian base now. Out.
Ready to move on your word, Shepard.
Thank you.
The Salarian camp should be clear from here.
Normandy's touched down at the base, but it looks like we're grounded. The Salarian captain can explain when you get here.
There is the Salarian camp. So what are we supposed to do now?
Stay put until we can come up with a plan.
Are you in charge here? What's the situation?
I'm Captain Kirahi, 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG. You and your crew have just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
That's just great. What now?
We stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we requested.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all they sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
We couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
That is a repetition of our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Saren's base of operations. He set up a research facility here, but it's crawling with Geth and very well fortified.
Is he here? Have you seen him?
No, But his Geth are everywhere, and we've intercepted some comms referring to Saren. This is his facility, there's no doubt about that.
What's Saren researching?
He's using the facility to breed an army of Krogan.
How is that possible?
Apparently, Saren has discovered a cure for the genophage.
What's so important about curing this genophage?
It was the solution to the Krogan problem.
We introduced the genophage to the Krogan population after the uprising, to quell their numbers. Without it, the Krogan will quickly overrun the galaxy. And these Krogan follow Saren.
The Geth are bad enough, but a Krogan army, he'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Destroyed? I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure can save them.
If that cure leaves this planet, the Krogan will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
We are not a mistake.
Is he going to be a problem? We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
He'll be fine. I'll talk to him.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. My men and I need to rethink our plan of attack. Can you give us some time?
Go ahead, Captain. I'll come back soon.
We won't be long, Commander. In the meantime, if you need any supplies, you can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
Yeah. I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Rex. Looks like he's gonna blow a gasket.
Just drop it. He'll be fine.
If you say so. But I'm gonna keep my eye on him, if it's all the same to you.
The mission will succeed. The captain will not have it any other way.
The upcoming battle frightens me.
Greetings, human. I am Commander Rentola. I can provide you with supplies for the upcoming mission. For anything else, I suggest you speak with Captain Kirahi.
Let me see what you have.
What little there is.
Difficult situations before.
If we fail, no one will...
The mission will succeed. The captain will not have it any other way.
I've been on this mission far too long. My brood won't even recognize me.
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the genophage, we can't destroy it.
I understand you're upset, but we both know Saren's the enemy here. He's the one you should be angry with.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry from where I stand.
This isn't a cure, it's a weapon! And if Saren is allowed to use it, you won't be around to reap the benefits. None of us will.
That's a chance we should be willing to take. This is the fate of my entire people we're talking about. If you can't give me a better reason than this to destroy the hopes of my people, then I'm done with you.
I can't let you jeopardize the mission.
So that's it. All this time, and that's all I get from you. How can you not see what this means to the Krogan? This base can't be destroyed. I won't allow it.
Rex, please. We can discuss this.
No more talk, Shepard. I've got to do this my way.
I don't think so, friend.
Why the hell did you do that? I was still talking to him.
I'm sorry, sir. I couldn't take the risk that he might injure you. Or worse.
That's not your call. Never do that again. Understood?
Understood.
Wait, what? Did you just kill him, Chief?
Better him than the commander.
Yeah, I suppose.